everyone, this is Chef Jaime, and today we are gonna make sweet and spicy elk meatballs. Let's get cooking.
To the ground elk, add salt and pepper, Worcestershire sauce, some onions, and breadcrumbs and an egg for a good binder. Next, in a skillet, roll out golf ball sized meatballs and brown on all sides. For the spicy cranberry sauce, I like to use whole cranberries in a sauce and fresh jalapenos. I use half a seeded jalapeno for a good kick, then added the rest of your seasonings and bring to a simmer. Add the sauce to the meatball skillet and simmer for just a little longer. Add some ripe parsley and dig in.
All right, you guys, these are done. Let's have a taste. These are perfectly spicy and sweet. Happy holidays, you guys.